tonight on Ice Pilots NWT. A young pilot is put to the test, landing the C-47 on a remote ice runway for the first time. The water bomber pilots face danger over the North Atlantic. And a rookie co-pilot faces engine fire.
Got an engine fire.
Cold morning in Yellowknife. Rookie co-pilot Alex is hoping to start training on the big C-47, which is worlds away from the planes he's used to. Rankin Inlet, a mining village of 2,300 people on the northwestern shore of Hudson Bay, has lost power. Buffalo Airways braces to respond to an emergency call.
Wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like the dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. Oh, I want to get away. wanna fly away. I want to get away. I wanna fly away.
Buffalo's aircraft flew over a half century ago in a historic Berlin airlift carrying supplies in the blockade of East Berlin. Today, it's flying to the rescue again.
On final South Arm Beach, expected arrival 5 minutes. Sorry, Corps, trying to miss the wildlife.
Easy on the controls, we're way too fast. Gear down.
No worries, Corps. You've been practicing the landings with Flight SimX and AU Blue. Been nailing it every time. You worry too much, mate. There, beautiful landing. What are you worried about? Oh, where are the brakes on this thing?
Buffalo Joe's just sold two CL-215 water bombers to the Turkish government.
Maintain 5,000, departure frequency will be 128.75, squawk 4653.
Selling the planes was the easy part. The challenge will be getting these lumbering, short-range, low-flying prop planes across the North Atlantic.
Departure.
Roger.
We're rolling. Big Bank is quick flash when you're ready for taxi.
If too much ice forms on the planes, they could lose lift and drop from the sky.
27 Lima, okay. Okay, you're cleared to banker via present position. What's your temperature at your altitude at 6,500 feet?
With no onboard de-icing equipment, it's up to the pilots to steer clear of the clouds. Scott and AJ are on a milk run, flying food and cargo up the Mackenzie Valley in Buffalo's vintage C-47. So far, the supply run up the Mackenzie Valley seems to be going smoothly.
Normal speed, Texas 516.
Engine temperature is okay.
But up here in the north, that can change in a heartbeat.
We should pull back into power.
What's the problem?
We're starting to overwork our engines.
AJ notices something else. The left engine doesn't sound good.
These engines can't take much more.
It's the same engine that had a magneto problem earlier.
Alright, let's just make sure. Hopefully that's where you're really going to be going. You know, I'm all screwed up.
Wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. Oh, I want to get away. I wanna fly away. I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Let's go and see the stars, the Milky Way, or even Mars, where it could just be us. Let's go fade into the sun, let your spirit fly, where we are one, just for a little fun. Oh, 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 yeah. I wanna get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah. I want to get away. I wanna fly away.